It's a completely original role-playing game I've been developing. I call it Dungeons and Wagons. What? Oh. My character is a donkey warlord named Donktubius. Check it out. He's got a fake nipple that doubles as a ninja star. Whoops.
Donk who?
Here, this is your character. She's a hardened pioneer pony who dabbles at martial arts. She also just beat Carla, so she has super high standard points. What do you want to call her?
Horse lady?
Come on, you can do better than that.
Okay, fine. Then, sad horse lady.
What? That's just weak.
Why can't I just be this unicorn?
Oh, sorry. Everyone wants to be her. She's a level 300 cleric. You can only unlock her if you sell your soul to a shapeshifter warlord. Okay, okay. So, a wagon train has been attacked by a horde of goblins, and we are the only survivors.
I'm sorry, Otis. This game is really great, but I'm just too bummed out to play it right now.
Hey, don't worry what happened about tonight.
Yeah, right. You heard what those judges said. It's never going to happen for us.
Wait, Thelma. We're just getting started. We'll have plenty of other chances.
No, everyone's told me I didn't have the right looks for this. You know what? I think they're right.
Well, I think you're perfect. Good night, Thelma.
Otis, what do I remind you of?
A pony with a large edible mass growing out of its brain.
What? No, you ding-dong. Come on, for real this time. Try again.
You're a cow with a pony stuck to its butt.
Wrong! Come on, Otis. You can do better than that.
Oh! You're the new mascot for Full Vegetable Awareness Month.
Otis, you're killing me. Ugh, gross! What is this stuff?
Thelma, I think you better go take a look at yourself.
I swear, that dude need to learn how to drive. What? I'm a unicorn? I'm a unicorn? I'm a unicorn!